For we are to God the fragrance of Christ. 2 Corinthians 2 verse 15.
Guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Topper and this is Top Notes by Topper. If today is the first time you see my face on your screens, I'm a fragrance reviewer from Lagos, Nigeria. So if you love fragrance related content, that's what we do on this channel. So why don't you consider subscribing? For my returning subscribers, my new subscribers, welcome. I see you. And as always, I do not take you for granted. I am deeply appreciated by the gesture of subscribing and supporting my channel. So today in the video, I'm very excited, as you can hear, because I have two new fragrances that I want to just unbox. I haven't even experienced them so much like I usually do in my first impressions. I'm so excited, I just want to share with you. So it's like a haul slash unboxing slash first impressions. So if you're interested in knowing, even though I know you can see from the title, without much ado, let's get into the video. Welcome back. Let's go straight. So the first fragrance I'm going to talk about is Super Messy from Afnan. Afnan is like a high-end UAE brand. It's a high-end UAE brand. And they have the Supremacy line, the Supremacy Noir, Supremacy Gold, Supremacy in Heaven. Like, there's quite a number of them. But these are the two new 2021 edition. And this is Supremacy Not Only Intense. Beautiful. It comes, this is how it looks like at the back. It has the Supremacy Not Only Intense Afnan. It also has, in the front, I forgot to mention that there's a logo that is embossed. Then there's also some embossed, like, leaf kind of thing that is there. And then a slide out of this leaf to show this beautiful box. Unfortunately, this box is like a magnet for print. So if you can see my print, I apologize. I have handled the box a bit. And the box has the logo and Supremacy and Not Only Intense written in red. Beautiful. The back has the same kind of information that was at the back of the sleeve. And let's open this bad girl. Can you see? This is a luxury. Can you see? This is so luxurious. So this is removable. Or if you don't want it removed, you sit it very gently in here like this. And this is what it looks like. Can we take a minute to just take in the luxury nature of this perfume? And when you take it out, it sits in this beautiful velvet box. Can you see? Very, very luxurious. And on this side, this says that a perfume range per excellence set off an imaginary journey exploring scents that are a delight to behold. Supremacy boasts of uniquely crafted luxury fragrances created from exquisite raw materials and the finest ingredients, radiant with quality and style. Supremacy is the choice for its privileged clientele. Crafted by Afnan. I think that's really sweet. I really like that. So to the scent, I haven't checked the notes or anything. I was just blown away by it. When I spread this, I came in the office yesterday and I quickly spread it. And when I spread, what I smelled immediately was some like fruity citrus kind of thing going on. Like my colleague said, oh, she smelled apples at the initial burst. I think I did too, green apples, and then but the citrus was more prominent to me and some other fruity nuance going on. In the middle, there was some kind of like algal wood or woodiness going on, and then I did smell some spice. I suspected saffron, but it came down at the end, but there was woodiness going on. So it's a fruity, warm, spicy with a bit of like a base of an amber or amberette or maybe ambergris, something like that going on at the base. Very beautiful. It does dry down. At the dry down, it gets slightly powdery, so I'm suspecting some white musk infusion in it. I'll go and check the scent profile and the fragrance notes after this video, but I just wanted to say that, look, this is a beautiful, sexy, clean, citrus, fresh scent that is based in spiciness and some form of amber or raisin. Very beautiful, niche quality. I feel like it's just a beautiful freshie with a twist, with a woody twist to it. It dries down a bit more woody or woody with that amberette or amber kind of raisin based thing going on that gets powdery at the dry down. It's really, really beautiful. The bottle again, just really nice. I like the gradient. It's like a metallic gradient thing going on. And as usual, bottles like this, what do I say? They are magnets for fingerprints. But again, very beautiful. And that is Supremacy Not Only Intense. This is not a review. This is just like me showing you all kind of a thing, unboxing. Okay, it didn't break. She is getting ready to break things. And so that's it. The next one is Supremacy in Oud. I the same kind of a thing that it slides out. Though I kind of like the brown presentation to the black. Can you comment down below? Tell me which of these two presentations you prefer. I prefer this one over this one. There's something about this color that's just so beautiful. Maybe it's gold. I'm a lover of gold. I don't like silver. So maybe that is it. Can you see? I think it's beyond that. Even the velvety base in this brown one, and maybe because this matches my dress today, so don't mind me. So I guess that's it. But this is how this one looks. Again, it has the same information, so I'm not going to read it twice. It sits out like this, very beautiful. I think I prefer this bottle too. The gold in it, it's so beautiful, just like that. I have a bird in the tree behind here. It's chipping. I like that too. So let me spritz. Honestly, this one, when I spritzed it in the office, my colleague said it smells like something you have, and I agree. It smells like Initio's Oud for Greatness. I haven't checked the notes breakdown, but when I did the unboxing, somebody on my Instagram page, so if you don't follow me on Instagram, my Instagram is down here. Go and follow me. I do a lot of unboxing even before I come into the YouTube, so you can get some first-hand information. And you can also DM me if you want to talk. So this is Oud. I smell floral. Maybe rose, maybe jasmine. I thought some form of like an indolic jasmine, but there's oud, there's rose, there's sweetness, there's saffron at the top. Very beautiful. This reminds me so much of Initio's Oud for Greatness, but this is like a bit lighter, a bit more jammier rose, not darker kind of a thing going on. But this is what I haven't checked the notes bring up, but I suspect that this was an inspiration, or it's supposed to be a dupe for Oud for Greatness by Initio, but it hasn't been said. But that's what I'm thinking, and I haven't also checked the news breakdown. But somebody did comment under my Instagram that it was, and I knew that was. I said yes because I know that that was the inspiration that I got when I smelled this. But very beautiful. This one I went to bed with it very long last night. At least as I woke up, I slept at about 9:30, and I woke up at about 6, and I could still take whiffs of it actively. So I haven't done like a super, you know, proper wear test on both of them, but from just my sleeping with it last night, it smells good. And my husband thought it smells really good too. So I mean, I'm going to do a proper video review on it after use it for a couple of weeks. What I think this has done for me is that it has gotten me more interested in the Supremacy, the entire Supremacy line, and I'm going to check them out, because Perfume Lover 80 had actually gotten the gold version of the Supremacy and talked that it was niche quality. I agree, these two fragrances are definitely niche quality, but the price is way below niche. Like in Nigeria, it retails anywhere between 25,000 naira to 30,000. I'm going to put the dollar conversion of that. You can get this from Essenza Nigeria if you're in Nigeria. If you're not in Nigeria, I'm sure that the Afnan website should hold this. I think so. I mean, if it's in Nigeria, it should be on their website already. So this is my unboxing, my first impression, my haul of two new Afnan Supremacy fragrances, which is the Afnan Supremacy in Oud and the Afnan Supremacy Not Only Intense. If you've had any experiences with any Afnan Supremacy or non-Supremacy, but from Afnan, let me know. What's your scent of the day? My scent of the day today is Supremacy in Oud. This particular one, I'm still kind of playing with it and trying to know what it is. So thank you very much for watching this video. If you are not subscribed at this point, why don't you click the subscribe button, turn on the notification bell, so that you'd always be notified when I upload a new video. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up. If you don't like it, give it a thumbs down, but please tell me what you don't like so that I can continually improve the videos for you. Thank you so much again, and I'll see you in my next video. As always, stay safe and stay centered. Bye-bye.